Slender-snouted Crocodile. It's been over 20 years since these have been bred in an AZA zoo.
So this is a Siamese crocodile, just hatched out today after about 3 months of being in the egg. And it's going to take quite a few years for him to be an adult, maybe about 9-10 feet or so, too. So they hatch out really small.
Yeah.
It's very wiggly, too.